guys, welcome back to Fun and Learn with the Swan and Omar. Dun, 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 dun! Today, we're going to be doing something very special. Omar, do you want to tell us what it is?
Yeah, we're donating snacks to the Rotary House.
And Rotary House is where people that are less fortunate come there because they don't have a house. So, we're going to be donating them some snacks.
That's why it's called a Rotary House, the house for homeless people.
And then different like places, like food places, like restaurants, they donate things there. Just 10 meals sometimes. Okay, Omar, let's open the first box and show them what's inside. So each one has a little snack.
It has juice, it has this, and it has candy. And it has this trip bag in each one of these.
Because we used our pocket money to get this. And we went out with our dad to a store to get these foods. And we figured if we have this for it's like an everyday snack or something, how about people should have it too? So, yeah. And it also has this. It has
a hashtag Osman and Omar and a Canada sign.
So my dad works with two foundations. And they have like they provide food for poor people. So we're gonna and they need snacks because proper food sometimes they want a snack. So we're gonna be donating these.
And each remember what we saw in each one of these? We have so much of these that there's I don't know how many we have.
There is over 100, right, Omar?
Yeah.
So my dad asked us which store do we want to go to get these. And we decided to use our pocket money and we decided Costco because everyone goes there. So we decided to get good snacks that people like. And we decided also to get candy because who doesn't like candy? Let me show you. So first we have like these chips. We have these cold juices. They're cold. We have like these candies.
And we have Rice Krispies.
These are all in a box.
There's
different kind of juices. So every box, someone will get this. And there's different kind of chips.
And look, you know how that box looks red? Let me open this one. Look, it can be a different chip or it can be a different color. That popcorn.
Okay, guys, we're doing this because it's not fair to people that are less fortunate. So we want to help them by giving them food because it's nice and we want to help.
Yeah, and plus there was a virus going on.
And we want to help them because they don't even have a house or they don't have proper food to eat. And the Rotary House is a place for them to stay. So if they don't, what if they like don't have barely any food for them? So we're giving them don't starve.
Since this winter time, the people don't have clothes, so they have to stay really cool and stand by store and then hold a sign that I don't have money, so then you can donate.
Yeah. Okay, guys, let's get delivering. Okay, guys, we're here. But due to COVID, we can't go in. So my dad's gonna deliver it and I feel good inside. Oh, one more thing. Circle K is gonna be donating some like sanitary supplies like masks and sanitizer and all the things you need to be sanitary. Okay guys, this is our first Rotary House. The second one we're gonna be.
My mouth is dirty because I just had a chocolate bar and french fries.
But how do you feel about that?
I feel great.
So guys, you're not going to believe what happened. The staff came out and they're like, good job, you did a good deed. And thank you for giving this to people that don't have a home.
Welcome back to Fun Out.
So guys, when
the staff came out. No, first me. The staff came out and like, wow, you have a good heart. And then they look at all the food and then we show them the food has juice box inside and the food has candy inside. And they're so surprised. We had over 100.
And listen, one more thing. Before we go, Omar, can you quickly say your thing and I'll give you a message.
they said you have a good heart too, and then they're really excited.
Here we go.
And then
you should always donate money or food if you see anyone on the street. It's the right thing to do.
Yes.
Bye, guys.
Bye.